Two kids that lives alone. One's brother wrote